Brittany Martin here for the 5 Question Thursday College of Business, where you can state your business. Let's get the question started. So, Caroline, how long do you think it will take for the East Coast to recover physically and economically from the Superstorm Sandy?
I think it's a little hard to tell right now just from the extent of the damage. I'm an insurance major, so I kind of understand the whole claims aspect. Some people can't get to their agents to report a claim or anything like that. So with that time lag and then just assessing all the damage and things like that, physically it might take a while, and economically, who knows right now.
Saudi Arabia has its first female filmmaker, Hafia Al-Mansour. Her first film is about an 11-year-old girl growing up in the suburbs of Saudi Arabia capital, Riyadh, yearning for a bicycle she's not allowed to own. Do you think that this film will help the women of Saudi Arabia get help with gaining rights or merely cause anger to the government?
I think it will help encourage women to be more proactive with their rights and supporting women's rights in general in Saudi Arabia. For the government, I don't know how it's going to end up or how they accept this kind of action or how they'll take it, but I think it will really motivate women to pursue their rights.
Why do you think the iPad mini sales were less than anticipated for its recent debut on Friday, October 26th?
I think it's a little too soon from the iPad original size, and iPads, they'll be able to last a lot longer, so there isn't really a need to buy a smaller size one right now. A lot of people with iPads probably have iPhones, which does the same thing, only on a different scale. So an iPad mini, I feel, would be a little bit, it's too soon to have it. It's not too different from what they already have going on right now.
If you were not pursuing a business career, what would you do?
I would be doing interior design. I was big in art in high school, and I wasn't really in a situation where I could really promote interior design well for myself, so I chose insurance, and I'm doing really well in that, and now I use interior design as a hobby more than anything.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Oh, gosh. Hopefully in a very prosperous place, hopefully with a small family or just starting to have a family, but being settled in my career and being a successful businesswoman.
Well, that's a wrap for 5QT. I'm Brittany Martin signing off.